Holy fucking shit. You're Miley Cyrus.
Yeah.
No, you don't understand. I was just looking for this girl that I love, and she loves you.
Oh, God, no. I did that with two fans one time. It got super awkward.
No, that's not what I meant. Sorry, you didn't understand. That'd be awesome. But no, I just mean, this has got to be some kind of Christmas miracle, because she talks about you and your song a lot. And I love this girl. Like, I'm starting to realize tonight, she's the love of my life, and I wanted tonight to be sort of a special night for me and her, and now you're
you
here.
You want to propose tonight? Oh, my God, that is so romantic. That is the sweetest thing I've ever heard.
I was just thinking you could, like, dedicate a song to her.
What? You gotta propose. Come on, it's Christmas. It's like, go big or go fucking home. I mean, you love this girl. You say you love her, right?
Yeah, but I don't know if that's, you know, tonight's the right time.
Oh, God, are you one of those guys that are always making up excuses? I fucking hate those kind of guys.
No, Miley Cyrus, I'm not one of those
guys. All right, then don't be a pussy. You gotta propose to her.
There's all this magic in the air. People want to fall in love.
Okay. Then I will. This is a sign if I've ever seen a sign.
It's gonna be fucking awesome.
It's gonna be fucking awesome. Yeah. I'm gonna propose.
Yeah, you're gonna propose, and I'm gonna help you out.
We're gonna propose.
Yeah, it's gonna be fucking awesome.
We're gonna propose. We're gonna propose. Okay, Miley Cyrus, this is the nicest thing that anyone's ever done for me.
Okay, you gotta stop calling me Miley Cyrus.
What should I call you?
Hannah.
Hannah?
Just kidding, I'm drunk.
Ethan.
Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I forgot these words. Doesn't matter though. I will always want you.
Diana. Yo, dude, can you move?
In the red.
Move.
Yeah, thanks.
Diana. Listen, I know we're not really even going out anymore, and that's because I wouldn't commit. But I'm ready to commit. Hard.
Ready to commit.
Hard like a wrecking ball. You're the best thing that's ever happened to me, girl. You make me laugh. You're cool as hell. You don't take any shit.
None of this shit.
You're smarter than I am. You're probably better than
this
I
This is so romantic.
But go big or go home, right, Miley?
No.
Go big or go home.
When I let you go, that was just me fucking up. But I don't want to ever let you go again. Not now, not ever. Definitely not on fucking Christmas.
Fucking Christmas.
So this is it, Diane.
Only live once, bro. Stop encouraging him, James.
Will you marry me?
Yes! Yes!
Yes!
Excuse me.
I'm gonna be right back. Y'all stay black.